Just a touch higher. They're here. Pronto! I'm more worried about Noct. I'll find a way to the altar, but I need you to keep the enemy distracted.
You got it.
Yeah! I need a better vantage point. They've got eyes everywhere.
Attention, all units. The Hydrian has fallen to the Archean. Imperial forces moving from the city center toward the altar. All units withdraw from the front lines immediately. I repeat, all units withdraw immediately.
You're mine!
pulling out the big guns.
Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Keep them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, E. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time! Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we got you.
There. Listen, of course we'll just make sure. Should be able to reach the altar this way.
Out of my way! Ah!
You might be of use after all. Follow me, if you're ready. Magitek armor. Indeed. You need on soon enough.
Very well.
Why? I must protect her. Haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
Keep up.
Right. Ready?
You have to ask. Let's make this quick.
Gladly.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
Yet when the flames of war enshrouded Tenebrae, his father spared us nearly a second thought. Yeah! No secret could possibly be one of such cowardice.
It's the Oracle's story, is it not? Or have you secretly forgotten the flesh sworn by your forebears?
I have not forgotten. Nor have I forgiven. I grow tired of this.
Then let's end it. This is it! Well enough.
You're resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling, but once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One can only hope you're right.
Move quickly.
Right. What did I just see? A vision of what's to come?
Stand in my way, and you too shall meet the same fate! Yeah! Come to your senses, man! I understand the pain you are feeling, but Noct isn't the one who did this to her.
Oh, yes.
Yes!
Lady Lunafreya came to the King's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this. She didn't need to die. Yeah.
Will have been for naught. Kill him to kill her hopes for the future.
What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see?
As I now catch my Noct didn't choose to become king. His ascension was ordained by the crystal. It wasn't mere happenstance.
It was a mistake. One that must be corrected.
You, of all people, must understand how Noct feels. Bereft of both parents, forced to carry on despite losing those you love. You both feel that pain.
I feel nothing.
The power of the storm
it surges over through my blade!
Come now, why not follow your liege's lead and stop resisting?
Ugh. Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail so spectacularly. You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! Noct!
What do you say?
I... If his word is good, then he's brought me to Gralia. The question is why? What's his game?
Vessel of its light. Gods and men alike awaited the coming of the Chosen as they fought to fend off darkness blight. For he and he alone would possess the power to purge our star of its skirk.
Not really must be the Chosen King after all. After him.
By that self-same power, with the true king as its vessel, the darkness shall be purged from our star, and dawn shall return to our world once more.
This is it.
Well then, off with your head.
True pity. This can't be.
yourself.